Keep it simple. Turn around. You tell him you want back into his stable, you'll do whatever it takes to do it.
I asked him before.
Most of his girls are in lockup. Chances are I'll need temps.
Can't wait to see his face when we bust him.
Oh, if it gets rough, I'll stop him.
I can handle a beating.
You won't have to. Bury it. Don't touch me.
Come on. Like you never took a free suck from Connie. We can help each other.
Just put on the goddamn wire.
She said you were nice. All you ever been to me is an asshole.
Place the wire and follow me.
Give Smooth the money. Be very clear, you earned it hooking.
That's like $600. Isn't that enough?
You've only been at it a couple of hours. It'll be enough.
He won't take this. It's an insult.
Make it work. It's all we have.
He'll kill me if I give him this little.
We're not going to let him hurt you.
No, I'll just tell him. I'll just go to him and explain.
You won't explain anything.
I'll tell him I was working with you, but I changed my mind.
You tell him that, he will kill you.
Let go of me. You don't give a shit about me. You're an asshole. He'll take care of me if I tell him the truth.
Don't do it.
I'm not doing this.
You think you could just walk away from me?
Get off of me.
You made me a promise. You told me you wanted this.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Because you're scared?
He'll kill me.
You need to be scared of me.
Vic.
Back off!
Let me just go talk to him.
Take it. Now! Smooth's my bitch, which makes you my bottom bitch. You're gonna go out there, and you're gonna do what I told you. Or I swear to God, I will hurt you like you've never been goddamn hurt before. You understand? Say it!
You wanna make me happy, huh?
Yes.